Tuesday night, we had the BOJ come out, provide some dovish commentary over future rate hikes, and placating a lot of the concerns over Japanese market volatility. And you can see here the big jump in the USD JPY pair. The market certainly, and the subsequent rally in Bitcoin and other risk assets, the market certainly liked that.